In the immortal wisdom of the legendary Jim Rohn, let this be the moment where you step into the extraordinary. This channel is your sanctuary of empowerment, your compass for personal growth, and your guide through the intricacies of becoming the architect of your destiny. In the spirit of Jim's timeless teachings, we're here to unravel the mysteries, celebrate the miracles, and delve deep into the majesty of your potential. So, as we embark on this transformative voyage together, get ready to absorb the invaluable lessons that will shape not just your actions, but the very essence of who you are. Welcome to a place where every video is a key to unlocking the magic within you. Let the journey unfold.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed friends, welcome to this profound journey of self-discovery and personal development. In this expanded exploration, we'll delve even deeper into the transformative power of decision-making and the art of setting meaningful goals. As we navigate the intricate landscapes of life, it's essential to understand the fundamental truth that our lives are not determined by external circumstances, but by the decisions we make and the actions we take. In the words of a great philosopher, the only limits to the possibilities in your life tomorrow are the buts you use today. Let's start by unpacking the concept of decision making. Decisions are the steering wheel of our lives, guiding us through the myriad possibilities and potential pitfalls. Every decision, no matter how seemingly insignificant, sets in motion a series of events that shape our experiences and determine the direction of our journey. Consider the power vested in the act of decision making. It's not just about choosing between options, it's about taking ownership of your life. Decisions are the sculptor's tools, carving out the contours of your destiny. Embrace the responsibility that comes with decision making, for it is the key that unlocks the door to personal empowerment. Now let's transition to the art of goal setting, a cornerstone of the transformative journey. Goals are not mere checkpoints on life's journey. They are the compass points that guide us toward our desired destinations. The process of setting goals is not just a strategic exercise. It's a profound act of self-discovery and a commitment to personal growth. Consider the significance of setting meaningful goals that align with your values and aspirations. A well-defined goal serves as a lighthouse, cutting through the fog of uncertainty and providing clarity on the path ahead. It's not merely about achieving an outcome. It's about becoming the person capable of realizing that outcome. As you embark on the journey of setting goals, remember that the quality of your goals influences the quality of your life. Aim for goals that resonate with your authentic self, goals that stretch your capabilities and invite you to transcend your current limitations. The transformative journey is not just about reaching destinations. It's about evolving into the person capable of conquering new horizons. Now, let's explore the psychology behind effective goal setting. Goals, when crafted with intention and clarity, become powerful drivers of motivation. The process of setting goals ignites a sense of purpose, infusing your actions with meaning and direction. When you have a compelling why behind your goals, the how becomes a journey of self-discovery and growth. Consider incorporating the SMART criteria into your goal-setting process. Specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Specific goals provide clarity. Measurable goals offer tangible markers of progress. Achievable goals maintain motivation. Relevant goals align with your values. And time-bound goals create a sense of urgency. As you set your sights on ambitious objectives, remember that the journey is just as significant as the destination. The pursuit of a goal is an odyssey of growth, self-discovery, and the cultivation of resilience. Think of a goal not just in terms of what you will achieve, but more importantly, in terms of who you will become in the process. Now let's delve into the concept of visualization as a potent tool in the goal-setting process. Visualization involves creating a mental image of your desired outcome, engaging your senses, emotions, and beliefs in the process. It's not just wishful thinking. It's a strategic practice that aligns your subconscious mind with your conscious goals. Close your eyes and vividly imagine the realization of your goal. See the details, feel the emotions, and internalize the belief that it is not a matter of if, but when. Visualization is a practice embraced by athletes, entrepreneurs, and high achievers across various fields. It serves as a bridge between your current reality and the future you aspire to create. As you embark on the transformative journey of goal setting, recognize the importance of adaptability. Life is dynamic and circumstances may change. Embrace the flexibility to adjust your goals when necessary while staying committed to the essence of your vision. The transformative journey is not a rigid march, but a dance with the rhythm of life. As we navigate the ebb and flow of life, resilience becomes our steadfast companion. Life, in its infinite wisdom, presents us with challenges, setbacks, and unforeseen circumstances. How we respond to these challenges defines our character and shapes our destiny. Resilience is not just about weathering the storm. It's about harnessing the storm's energy to propel you forward. Think of a setback not as a roadblock, but as a detour leading you to new perspectives, insights, and strengths you never knew you possessed. The transformative journey is not a smooth, linear path, but a dynamic dance with the rhythms of personal growth. Consider the analogy of a tree standing tall in a storm. The winds may blow and the branches may sway, but the deeply rooted tree remains unshaken. In the same way, resilience is about anchoring yourself in your core values and beliefs, allowing the winds of change to shape you without uprooting your foundation. Now let's explore the different dimensions of resilience. Emotional resilience involves acknowledging and navigating through the spectrum of emotions that accompany life's challenges. It's not about suppressing emotions, but understanding them, learning from them, and using them as stepping stones for growth. Cognitive resilience is the ability to maintain clarity of thought and focus in the face of adversity. It's about reframing challenges as opportunities for learning and finding solutions amidst chaos. The resilient mind sees setbacks as temporary and setbacks as setups for future success. Social resilience emphasizes the importance of our connections with others. Cultivating a strong support system, fostering positive relationships, and seeking help when needed are integral aspects of social resilience. In the interconnected web of humanity, we draw strength from our bonds with others. Now, let's discuss the transformative power of embracing challenges. Every challenge, whether big or small, carries within it the seeds of growth. It's in the crucible of challenge that our character is forged and our potential is revealed. Embrace challenges not as obstacles, but as opportunities for self-discovery and resilience. Consider the concept of post-traumatic growth. The idea that individuals can emerge stronger and wiser from adversity. It's not the absence of challenges that marks a successful journey, but the ability to overcome them with grace and determination. Resilience, therefore, is not just a reactive response. It's a proactive approach to life's uncertainties. As you navigate the transformative journey, cultivate the mindset of a lifelong learner. Embrace each experience, whether positive or negative, as an opportunity to gain wisdom and insights. The transformative journey is a continuous process of evolution, a dynamic dance with the rhythms of personal growth. Consider the analogy of a sculptor chiseling away at a block of marble. With each strike, a piece of the unnecessary is removed, revealing the true beauty within. Similarly, with every goal pursued and every obstacle overcome, we chip away at the layers that obscure our authentic selves. The transformative journey is a continuous process of sculpting, refining, and revealing the masterpiece that is you. Now let's explore the interconnectedness of resilience with adaptability. Resilience is not a rigid resistance to change, but a flexible response to it. Life is dynamic and circumstances may embrace the adaptability to adjust your sails while staying true to the course of your values and aspirations. Our habits, whether constructive or detrimental, wield significant influence over the trajectory of our lives. They are the building blocks of our character, the architects of our successes, and at times, the silent saboteurs of our aspirations. The transformative journey calls for a conscientious examination of our habits, a commitment to cultivating those that align with our goals, and discarding those that hinder our progress. Consider the profound truth that your habits are not just actions. They are rituals that shape your identity. The habits you cultivate on a daily basis, whether consciously or unconsciously, contribute to the narrative of who you are. The transformative journey invites you to be the author of a story characterized by purposeful habits that align with your values and aspirations. Now, let's delve into the concept of self-discipline, the bridge between goals and accomplishments. In the pursuit of personal development, self-discipline is not just a virtue. It is a necessity. It's the commitment to doing what needs to be done, even when the initial enthusiasm wanes. Cultivate the habit of self-discipline, for it is the cornerstone upon which the edifice of success is built. Consider self-discipline as a form of self-love. It's not about depriving yourself of pleasure, but about making choices that align with your long-term well-being and goals. The transformative journey involves acknowledging the transient nature of motivation and embracing the unwavering commitment that self-discipline provides. As you navigate the intricacies of self-discipline, recognize the importance of establishing routines. Routines create a structured framework for your day, minimizing decision fatigue and freeing up mental bandwidth for more significant tasks. The transformative journey is not a chaotic sprint, but a purposeful marathon, and routines provide the necessary structure for enduring success. Now, let's transition to the concept of the growth mindset, a paradigm that distinguishes between those who thrive on challenges and those who shy away from them. The transformative journey involves embracing a growth mindset, one that sees challenges as opportunities, failures as lessons, and setbacks as setups for comebacks. Consider the transformative power of your beliefs about intelligence and talent. A fixed mindset assumes that intelligence and talent are static traits, leading individuals to avoid challenges and give up easily in the face of obstacles. On the other hand, a growth mindset views intelligence and talent as qualities that can be developed through dedication and hard work, fostering a love for learning and resilience in the face of adversity. Now, let's explore the role of affirmations in shaping your mindset. Affirmations are not mere words. They are declarations of intent that have the potential to reprogram your subconscious mind. Affirm daily that you are capable, resilient, and destined for greatness. As you sow the seeds of positivity in your mind, you will reap the fruits of a mindset that attracts success and abundance. Consider the transformative journey as a continuous process of unlearning and relearning. The growth mindset invites you to challenge limiting beliefs, embrace failures as stepping stones to success, and view effort as the path to mastery. As you embody a growth mindset, challenges become opportunities for growth, and setbacks become launch pads for future achievements. In the grand symphony of life, the transformative journey is not a solitary endeavor, but a communal experience. Consider the impact of your habits, self-discipline, and growth mindset on those around you. As you cultivate positive habits, demonstrate self-discipline, and embody a growth mindset, you become a source of inspiration for those who witness your journey. Think about the ripple effect of your transformative journey on your community and beyond. The principles of personal development, when embraced collectively, have the potential to create a ripple effect of positive change. Engage in initiatives that uplift, support, and inspire, recognizing that the transformative journey is not just about personal growth.
Consider the
but
subtle,
about contributing
but
to the well-being of the world
that
around
shapes
us.
Our attitudes, beliefs, and aspirations. The transformative journey invites us to be discerning about the company we keep, the books we read, and the ideas we entertain.
Surround yourself with individuals who uplift, inspire, and challenge you to reach new heights. Reflect on the individuals who have had a significant influence on your life. What qualities do they possess? How they shaped your perspective and choices? The transformative power of positive influence lies not only in the external guidance it provides, but in the internal transformation it sparks. As you engage with positive influences, be mindful of the reciprocal impact you may have on others. Now let's explore the transformative journey through the lens of continuous learning, a commitment to intellectual and personal growth. In a world that is constantly evolving, the commitment to lifelong learning is not just an asset, but a Stay curious, explore new horizons, and be open to the infinite possibilities that unfold when you embrace the role of a perpetual student. Consider the transformative power of learning from diverse sources. Books, podcasts, courses, and conversations. Each avenue of learning contributes to the richness of your understanding. The transformative journey involves breaking out of intellectual comfort zones, challenging preconceived notions, and embracing the expansive world of knowledge that awaits. As we navigate the intricate landscapes of personal development, let's acknowledge the importance of gratitude. Gratitude is not just a pleasant sentiment, but a transformative force that enhances our well-being and attracts more of what we appreciate into our lives. Cultivate the habit of gratitude, for it is the alchemy that turns ordinary moments into extraordinary blessings. Now let's delve into the concept of the perpetual student mindset, an approach to life that recognizes every experience as an opportunity to learn. The transformative journey is not about reaching a destination of knowledge, but about adopting a mindset that views the journey itself as a continuous education. As you embody the perpetual student mindset, every challenge becomes a lesson, every setback an opportunity for growth. Consider the transformative power of curiosity. The perpetual student mindset is fueled by an insatiable curiosity about the world and a genuine interest in understanding diverse perspectives. Ask questions, seek answers, and approach every situation with the curiosity of a child discovering the world for the first time. Now let's explore the profound impact of mentorship on the transformative journey. A mentor, whether in person or through the wisdom found in books, serves as a guide, a source of inspiration, and a repository of knowledge. Seek out mentors who align with your values and aspirations, individuals whose journeys resonate with your own. As you engage in mentorship, consider the reciprocal nature of the relationship. The transformative journey is not just about receiving guidance, but about becoming a mentor yourself. Share your insights, experiences, and lessons learned with those who are on earlier steps of their journeys. In the grand tapestry of personal development, mentorship weaves threads of wisdom and experience that connect generations. Consider the impact of your journey on those around you. As you ascend your metaphorical mountains, you inspire others to embark on their paths of self-discovery. Your resilience becomes a beacon of hope, and your determination serves as a roadmap for others navigating their paths. The transformative journey is not solitary. It ripples through the fabric of communities, leaving a legacy of inspiration and empowerment. Reflect on the communities you are a part of, be it your family, workplace, or broader social circles. The transformative power of community impact lies in recognizing the interconnectedness of our journeys. Your actions, choices, and contributions influence the collective well-being of those around you.
engage in initiatives that uplift, support, and inspire, recognizing that the transformative journey is not just about personal growth, but about contributing to the well-being of the world around us. Now let's explore the transformative power of legacy, the narrative that continues beyond our individual journeys. Your transformative journey is not just about the present moment. It's about the stories you weave, the values you embody, and the impact you leave on future generations. Consider the legacy you wish to create and the principles you want to pass down as a beacon of guidance. Legacy is not about the accumulation of wealth or fame, but about the imprint you leave on the hearts and minds of others. The transformative journey involves aligning your actions with your values, contributing to causes that resonate with your beliefs, and leaving behind a legacy that reflects the essence of who you are. Now let's delve into the transformative power of leadership. Leadership is not a title, but a responsibility to inspire, guide, and empower those within your sphere of influence. Your transformative journey equips you with the insights and qualities necessary to be a catalyst for positive change in the workplace, in your community, and beyond. Consider the qualities of effective leadership: empathy, integrity, vision, and the ability to inspire others to reach their full potential. The transformative journey involves recognizing the leadership potential within yourself and cultivating the skills necessary to lead with authenticity and impact. As you navigate the intricacies of leadership, consider the concept of servant leadership. A servant leader prioritizes the well-being and development of those they lead, viewing leadership as a service to others. The transformative journey involves embracing the humility to serve, the wisdom to lead with empathy, and the courage to foster an environment where everyone can thrive. Reflect on the leaders who have inspired you throughout your journey. What qualities do they possess? How have they impacted your perspective and choices? The transformative power of leadership lies not just in the external guidance it provides, but in the internal transformation it sparks. As you embrace leadership roles, be mindful of the profound influence you may have on the growth and development of those under your guidance. Now let's explore the transformative impact of your journey on future generations. The stories we weave, the challenges we overcome, and the triumphs we achieve serve as a narrative that shapes the perspectives of those who come after us. Your transformative journey becomes a living testament to the idea that obstacles are not roadblocks, but stepping stones on the path to greatness. Consider the concept of generativity, the desire to contribute to the well-being of future generations. The transformative journey involves recognizing the interconnectedness of our lives with those who will inherit the world we shape today. Engage in actions that contribute to a positive, sustainable, and empowered future. The transformative journey is a symphony of self-discovery, resilience, and growth. It's about recognizing the beauty in the process, not just the destination. As you navigate the peaks and valleys, remember that every step, every obstacle, and every triumph is a brushstroke on the canvas of your life. Embrace the journey, for in it lies the profound and continuous transformation that makes life truly extraordinary. Lifelong learning is not just about acquiring knowledge. It's about evolving into the person capable of embracing the ever-changing landscape of existence. The transformative journey is not a destination, but a perpetual exploration of the boundless possibilities that unfold when we commit to being lifelong students of life. Consider the transformative power of curiosity, the childlike wonder that propels us to ask questions, explore new horizons, and challenge our existing paradigms. The transformative journey involves nurturing and preserving this curiosity as we age, recognizing it as the engine that drives the continuous expansion of our understanding and the broadening of our perspectives. As we navigate the transformative journey, Let's acknowledge the importance of gratitude. Gratitude is not just a pleasant sentiment, but a transformative force that enhances our well-being and attracts more of what we appreciate into our lives. Cultivate the habit of gratitude, for it is the alchemy that turns ordinary moments into extraordinary blessings. Now let's explore the ripple effect of transformation. The transformative journey is not a solitary endeavor, but a communal experience. Consider the impact of your journey on those around you. Your actions, choices, and the way you navigate challenges become a source of inspiration for others. Your resilience becomes a beacon of hope, and your determination serves as a roadmap for others navigating their paths. The transformative journey involves recognizing the interconnectedness of our lives, understanding that the positive changes we make within ourselves have the potential to create a ripple effect that extends far beyond our individual experience. Think about the profound influence you can have on your community and beyond. Engage in initiatives that uplift, support, and inspire, recognizing that the transformative journey is not just about personal growth, but about contributing to the well-being of the world around us. The transformative power of collective efforts can create a wave of positive change that transforms not only individuals, but entire communities. Reflect on the concept of legacy. Your transformative journey is not just about the present moment. It's about the stories you weave, the values you embody, and the impact you leave on future generations. Legacy is not about the accumulation of wealth or fame, but about the imprint you leave on the hearts and minds of others. Consider the legacy you wish to create and the principles you want to pass down as a beacon of guidance. The transformative journey involves aligning your actions with your values, contributing to causes that resonate with your beliefs, and leaving behind a legacy that reflects the essence of who you are. Now, let's explore the interconnectedness of resilience with adaptability. Resilience is not a rigid resistance to change, but a flexible response to it. Life is dynamic, and circumstances may shift. Embrace the adaptability to adjust your sails while staying true to the course of your values and aspirations. In conclusion, my esteemed audience, the transformative journey is not a destination, but a continuous process of self-discovery, resilience. Embrace the journey, recognizing that the art of lifelong learning and the ripple effect of transformation are not just concepts, but guiding principles that illuminate the path to a purposeful and impactful life. May your transformative journey be characterized by a commitment to lifelong learning, gratitude, and the awareness of the ripple effect of positive change. Thank you for joining me on this profound exploration. As we continue our journey, let's unravel the next layers of personal development, focusing on the transformative power of influence, continuous learning, and the perpetual student mindset. Friends, as we stand at the threshold of a new year, a blank canvas of possibilities, a chance to rewrite our stories, let us not approach it with trepidation or fear, but with unwavering determination and an insatiable thirst for growth. Today, we're not just talking about resolutions, those fleeting promises that often fade into the background as life pulls us in its relentless current. No, today we're talking about a revolution, a transformation, a conscious decision to embrace the new year with an open mind, a resilient spirit, and an unwavering commitment to self-mastery. In the comfortable cocoon of our routines, we often fall prey to the allure of complacency. We settle for the familiar, the easy, the predictable, and in doing so, we stifle our potential, our dreams, our very essence. This new year, let us shed the soft skin of complacency, the comfort zone that has lulled us into a state of stagnation. Let us step out of our self-imposed limitations and embrace the discomfort, the uncertainty, the exhilarating thrill of the unknown. Complacency is a subtle yet insidious force that erodes our resilience, weakens our determination, and dims the fire within us. It manifests in various forms, often disguised as harmless habits or ingrained patterns of behavior. It's the procrastination that keeps us from taking action, the fear of failure that prevents us from taking risks, the perfectionism that stifles our creativity. It's the inability to say no when we should, the tendency to please others at the expense of our own well-being, the fear of standing up for what we believe in. It's the avoidance of difficult conversations, the reluctance to confront uncomfortable truths, the unwillingness to challenge ourselves. When we're complacent, we become passive observers in the theater of life, watching as others take center stage, pursue their dreams, overcome obstacles, and leave their indelible mark on the world. We remain trapped on the sidelines, our own potential forever confined to the realm of what ifs. Complacency is not about being lazy or unproductive. It's about settling for less than we deserve, about accepting mediocrity as our default state. It's about believing that we've reached the summit of our potential, that there's nothing more to strive for, no new horizons to explore. But true growth lies not in the comfort of familiarity, but in the embrace of challenge. It's in the face of adversity, in the midst of struggle, that we discover our untapped reserves of resilience, determination, and creativity. When we step outside our comfort zones, we open ourselves up to new possibilities, new perspectives, and new ways of thinking. We challenge our assumptions, expand our horizons, and discover hidden strengths we never knew we possessed. The path to shedding complacency may be uncomfortable at times, but it's a journey worth embarking on. It's a journey towards self-discovery, personal fulfillment, and the realization of our true potential. So, let us courageously step out of our comfort zones, embrace the challenges that life throws our way, and shed the soft skin of complacency that holds us. Let us awaken the indomitable spirit that lies within us, the spirit that yearns to break free from the shackles of mediocrity, to soar to new heights, and to leave an indelible mark on the world. Remember, true growth and transformation begin with the conscious decision to challenge the status quo, to break free from the self-imposed limitations that keep us trapped in a state of complacency. It's a journey that requires courage, determination, and an unwavering belief in our own abilities. So let us embrace the challenges that lie ahead, not with fear and trepidation, but with excitement and anticipation. For it is in the face of adversity that we discover our true strength, our resilience, and our indomitable spirit. Life is not a smooth, uninterrupted journey. It's a rugged terrain peppered with challenges, obstacles, and setbacks. These are not roadblocks to our success. They are the crucible in which true strength is forged. This new year, let us not cower in fear of these challenges, but rather embrace them as opportunities for growth, for learning, for self-discovery. Challenges are not signs of weakness or failure. They're invitations to grow, to expand our horizons, to discover hidden strengths we never knew we possessed. They force us to adapt, to innovate, to think beyond the familiar, and to push the boundaries of our comfort zones. Imagine a seasoned sailor navigating the vast expanse of the ocean. They face storms, rough seas, and unexpected obstacles, yet they emerge stronger, more resilient, and more experienced. The challenges they overcome shape their character, refine their skills, and deepen their understanding of the sea. Similarly, in our own lives, challenges are the catalyst for growth. They force us to confront our fears, to test our limits, and to discover the indomitable spirit that lies within us. It is in the face of adversity that we learn to persevere, to adapt, and to find strength in the midst of uncertainty. When we shy away from challenges, we deprive ourselves of opportunities for growth and self-discovery. We remain confined to the familiar, our potential stunted by the fear of failure or the discomfort of change. Instead, let us embrace challenges as stepping stones on the path to our goals. View each obstacle as an opportunity to learn, to grow, to become the best version of ourselves. Approach them with a mindset of curiosity, a willingness to learn, and a determination to overcome. As we embrace challenges, we develop the resilience that allows us to bounce back from setbacks, to rise above adversity, and to emerge stronger from the storms of life. We cultivate the ability to adapt to changing circumstances, to find creative solutions to problems, and to maintain a positive outlook even in the face of difficulties. Moreover, embracing challenges fosters a sense of gratitude for the successes we achieve. We learn to appreciate the value of hard work, the importance of perseverance, and the sweetness of victory. We recognize that our accomplishments are not merely the result of luck or circumstance, but the culmination of our efforts, our resilience, and our willingness to embrace challenges. In addition, embracing challenges strengthens our relationships with others. As we navigate difficult times together, we develop a deeper sense of trust, empathy, and support. We learn to rely on each other to offer encouragement and assistance, and to celebrate each other's successes. Resilience is not about avoiding challenges. It's about having the inner strength to bounce back from setbacks, to rise above adversity, to emerge stronger from the storms of life. It's about believing in our ability to overcome any obstacle, no matter how daunting it may seem. This new year, let us cultivate unwavering resilience, the cornerstone of personal growth, the foundation of self-mastery, and the key to unlocking our true potential. Resilience is not an innate trait, but a skill to be honed, a mindset to be nurtured, a muscle to be strengthened. Imagine a tree rooted in the earth, its branches reaching towards the sky. It withstands the harsh winds of winter, the scorching heat of summer, and the relentless rain of storms. Yet it remains standing, its roots firmly anchored, its branches resiliently swaying, its leaves a symbol of enduring strength. Similarly, resilience is our inner strength, our ability to weather the storms of life, to withstand the challenges that inevitably come our way. It's not about being impervious to pain or hardship. It's about having the courage to face them, the determination to overcome them, and the wisdom to learn from them. To cultivate unwavering resilience, we must first develop a growth mindset, a belief that our abilities can be developed through dedication and effort. This contrasts with a fixed mindset, which assumes that our abilities are predicated. With a growth mindset, we view challenges as opportunities for learning, setbacks as temporary roadblocks, and failures as stepping stones on the path to success. We embrace the discomfort of growth, the uncertainty of new experiences, and the challenges that push us beyond our perceived limits. Next, we cultivate self-awareness, the ability to recognize our strengths, weaknesses, and patterns of behavior. This self-understanding allows us to identify the triggers that derail our resilience, the negative thought patterns that hold us back, and the emotional reactions that hinder our progress. As we become more self-aware, we can develop strategies to manage our emotions, challenge our negative thoughts, and cultivate a positive outlook even in the face of adversity. We can learn to regulate our emotions, reframe our thoughts, and maintain a sense of hope and optimism. Furthermore, we build resilience by cultivating a strong support system, surrounding ourselves with individuals who inspire us, who challenge us, who believe in our potential, and who embody the qualities we admire. These individuals serve as beacons of hope, sources of encouragement, and reminders of our own strength. Their guidance, support, and shared experiences provide invaluable assistance as we navigate life's challenges. They remind us that we are not alone in our struggles, that others have faced similar obstacles and emerged stronger. Finally, we cultivate resilience through consistent self-care, prioritizing our physical and mental well-being. This includes maintaining a healthy diet, engaging in regular exercise, practicing mindfulness techniques, and getting adequate sleep. When we care for ourselves, we are better equipped to handle the stresses and challenges that life throws our way. We have the energy, the mental clarity, and the emotional resilience to face adversity and emerge stronger. Remember, resilience is not a destination, but an ongoing journey of growth and self-discovery. It requires consistent effort, unwavering determination, and a willingness to learn from our experiences. As we cultivate unwavering resilience, we become the architects of our own destinies, capable of overcoming any obstacle, achieving our goals, and leaving an indelible mark on the world. Let us embrace the challenges that lie ahead, not with fear and trepidation, but with courage, determination, and the unwavering belief in our own resilience. The catalyst for personal growth. Self-discipline is not an innate trait, but a skill to be honed, a muscle to be strengthened, a habit to be cultivated. It is the cornerstone of personal growth, the driving force that propels us forward, the bridge between our aspirations and our accomplishments. Imagine a sculptor shaping a masterpiece from a block of marble. It requires precision, patience, and unwavering focus. The sculptor chisels away at the excess, carefully shaping the form, bringing to life the vision that lies within the stone. Similarly, self-discipline allows us to shape our lives, chiseling away at the distractions, temptations, and procrastination that hinder our progress. It enables us to focus on our goals, to persist in the face of obstacles, and to transform our dreams into reality. Self-discipline is not about denying ourselves pleasure or avoiding discomfort. It's about making conscious choices that align with our long-term goals. It's about delaying gratification, prioritizing what matters most, and resisting the allure of instant gratification. In essence, self-discipline is the ability to control ourselves, to regulate our impulses, and to direct our actions towards achieving our desired outcomes. It's about setting clear intentions, creating a plan of action, and sticking to it with unwavering determination. To harness the power of self-discipline, we must first cultivate a strong sense of purpose, a clear understanding of why we are pursuing our goals. This purpose provides the motivation to persevere, the fuel to keep us going when challenges arise. When we have a deep-rooted sense of purpose, we are less likely to succumb to distractions or temptations. We recognize that our short-term pleasures cannot compare to the long-term fulfillment we will achieve by staying committed to our goals. Next, we break down our goals into manageable steps, creating a roadmap that guides our actions and provides a sense of progress. This structured approach helps us avoid feeling overwhelmed and allows us to celebrate our accomplishments along the way. Moreover, we establish a supportive environment that reinforces our self-discipline. This includes surrounding ourselves with like-minded individuals who share our goals, avoiding situations that tempt us to deviate from our path, and creating a workspace that is free from distractions. Establishing routines and rituals also plays a crucial role in harnessing self-discipline. Consistent routines provide structure and predictability, reducing the need for willpower and making it easier to stick to our desired behaviors. Furthermore, we practice self-compassion, recognizing that setbacks are inevitable and that perfection is not required. Self-compassion allows us to learn from our mistakes, forgive ourselves for missteps, and maintain a positive outlook on our journey. Finally, we celebrate our successes, acknowledging the progress we have made and the challenges we have overcome. These moments of celebration reinforce our commitment to our goals and motivate us to continue striving for excellence. Remember, self-discipline is not an overnight transformation. It's a continuous process of growth and self-mastery. With consistent effort, unwavering determination, and a willingness to learn from our experiences, we can harness the power of self-discipline and achieve extraordinary results. As we cultivate self-discipline, we unlock our true potential, transforming our dreams into reality and leaving an indelible mark on the world. Let us embrace the challenges that lie ahead, not with fear and hesitation, but with the unwavering belief in our ability to harness the power of self-discipline and achieve greatness. The crucible of personal growth. The company we keep shapes our perspectives, our aspirations, our very being. We are the sum of our experiences, the echoes of the voices we hear, the reflections of the individuals we interact with. Surrounding ourselves with inspiration is not about seeking external validation or approval. It's about immersing ourselves in an environment that ignites our passion, challenges our assumptions, and broadens our horizons. It's about seeking out individuals who embody the qualities we admire, who encourage us to push beyond our perceived limits, and who inspire us to reach for greater heights. Imagine a young artist surrounded by renowned masters absorbing their techniques, their insights, their very essence of creativity. The artist's own work is influenced, inspired, and elevated by the presence of these extraordinary individuals. Similarly, when we surround ourselves with inspiring individuals, we become part of an ecosystem of growth, a collective of minds that stimulates our own intellectual curiosity, expands our perspectives, and challenges us to think beyond our comfort zones. Seek out mentors, advisors, and companions who embody the qualities of hardness, resilience, and self-discipline. Engage in conversations that stimulate your mind, broaden your horizons, and challenge your assumptions. Let their experiences, their wisdom, and their unwavering belief in your potential serve as a beacon of hope and a catalyst for your own growth. Surround yourself with individuals who possess a growth mindset, who view challenges as opportunities for learning and setbacks as temporary roadblocks. Their optimism and resilience will rub off on you, instilling in you the belief that you too can overcome any obstacle and achieve your goals. Seek out individuals who are passionate about their pursuits, who approach their work with enthusiasm, dedication, and a sense of purpose. Their passion will ignite your own, inspiring you to pursue your own dreams with unwavering determination. Surround yourself with individuals who embody compassion, kindness, and a sense of social responsibility. Their actions will inspire you to make a positive impact on the world, to leave your mark not through material possessions or fleeting fame, but through acts of kindness, integrity, and selfless service. As we surround ourselves with inspiration, we create a support system that nurtures our growth, challenges our complacency, and encourages us to reach our full potential. We become part of a collective that elevates us, inspires us, and reminds us that we are not alone in our journey of self-discovery. Remember, inspiration is not a passive experience. It is an active choice, a conscious decision to seek out individuals and environments that foster personal growth and ignite the fire within us. It is about surrounding ourselves with the energy, the passion, and the wisdom that will propel us forward on our path to greatness. So let us curate our social circles with intention, seeking out individuals who inspire, challenge, and elevate us. Let us immerse ourselves in environments that stimulate our minds, ignite our passions, and expand our horizons. Therefore, it is in the company of inspiring individuals that we discover our true potential, break free from the shackles of complacency, and embark on a journey of extraordinary personal growth. This new year, embark on a journey of self-discovery, a quest to understand your strengths, your passions, your purpose, reflect on your past experiences, identify your patterns of behavior, and uncover the limiting beliefs that hold you back. Explore new interests, venture into uncharted territories, and step outside your comfort zone. Engage in activities that ignite your passion, that challenge your intellect, that nurture your soul. As you embark on your journey of self-discovery, identify the activities that ignite your passion, that set your soul on fire. Engage in these pursuits with dedication, perseverance, and a sense of purpose. Discover your unique talents and abilities, the areas where you feel most alive, most engaged, most fulfilled. These passions are the seeds of your purpose, the driving force that motivates you to make a meaningful contribution to the world. Align your actions with your passions, ensuring that your daily life reflects the values and aspirations that define you. Pursue opportunities that allow you to express your passions, make a positive impact, and leave an indelible mark on the world. Remember, self-discovery is an ongoing journey, a continuous process of learning, evolving, and expanding your understanding of yourself. Embrace the challenges, celebrate the triumphs, and never lose sight of the incredible potential that lies within you. As you navigate the path of self-discovery, you will uncover hidden strengths, cultivate resilience, and discover your true purpose. You will become the architect of your own destiny, capable of achieving extraordinary things and leaving an indelible mark on the world. So embark on this transformative journey of self-discovery. Embrace the unknown, challenge your assumptions, and unleash the extraordinary potential that lies within you. Let the world witness the power of self-discovery, the transformation it sparks, and the extraordinary impact it has on the world. Leaving your indelible mark on the world, a legacy of impact. In the tapestry of human existence, we all aspire to leave an indelible mark, to etch our names upon the annals of time, to make a difference that transcends the boundaries of our own lives. This pursuit of significance is not driven by ego or vanity, but by a deep-seated desire to contribute something meaningful to the world, to leave it a better place than we found it. Leaving an indelible mark is not about accumulating material possessions or achieving fleeting fame. It's about creating a lasting impact that resonates with others, that inspires change, and that leaves a positive imprint on the world. It's about making a difference in the lives of others, however small, and leaving behind a legacy that echoes through generations. Imagine an artist whose paintings evoke emotions, spark conversations, and inspire individuals to see the world in new and profound ways. Their art becomes a catalyst for personal growth, a source of inspiration, and a testament to the transformative power of creativity. Similarly, we can all leave our indelible marks on the world, not through grand gestures or extraordinary feats, but through consistent acts of kindness, compassion, and integrity. These small acts, when multiplied and amplified, create a ripple effect, transforming communities, inspiring others, and shaping a more just and equitable world. Leaving an indelible mark is often not about seeking recognition or accolades. It's about finding fulfillment in the pursuit of something greater than oneself. It's about dedicating our time, talents, and resources to causes that matter, to making a difference in the lives of others, and to leaving the world a better place than we found it. Remember, leaving an indelible mark on the world is not a grand gesture reserved for the chosen few. It is a journey that each of us can embark upon, one act of kindness, one step towards a better future at a time. Let us embrace the opportunity to make a difference, to leave our unique imprint on the world, and to create a legacy of positive impact that will endure for generations to come.